Hello once again guys, I hope you're all doing absolutely great and welcome back to a brand new episode of Let's Play a World of Warcraft in which we're going to level up our Night Elf Druid here, Blue Deer, and in this video we're going to go all the way to level 103 guys, so how about that? So if I just show you the UI now, as you can see down here we are just over 6 bars of XP into this level, so we've got about 14 bars of XP to get in this very video guys. And it all starts with this little Drake guy here, this Emigosa, I believe his name is, or her name, one of the two. Okay, and this little Drake would like us to investigate and assist the visitors in Azure Wing Repose. Okay, so investigate and assist the visitors, okay. Okay, so I guess it's over this way, according to the map, so I hope you're all doing absolutely great, guys. I'm not doing too badly myself, and it is now officially December, so Winter's Veil is not far away, and Christmas is also not far away, and I should have, maybe before this video, if not it will be the next video to be uploaded, there will be a video letting you guys know about a giveaway that I'm going to be doing in-game, where I'm going to be giving away some wild pets. So if you play on a European server, then be sure to check out that video guys, because I'm basically just doing like a, I don't know, well, just a big giveaway, kind of Santa Claus style, I guess, and, well, all the info is going to be in that video. I'm not going to ramble too much about it in this one, because we've got some leveling to do, and I can't just stand around all day talking about other videos, I guess, but maybe I'll talk about it on the way, we'll see. So we have to obtain 4 cracked lay crystals, then use them to resuscitate the mana-drained whelplings. Okay, fair enough. Do we get an upgrade? Maybe? Okay. So that is inside here, I think. Yes, so we need these things here. That is what we need, guys. And I don't think we have to use it on those guys or anything. Nope. I think it's just... Is that dragon actually assisting me, or is it attacking the thing there? Oh, it is assisting me. Nice. Got a dragon friend, guys. Let me just turn on auto loot for a second. There we go. Okay, here's the third one, and there's a fourth one just over there. So that will do us. So these worms don't like us tampering with their crystals, I guess. Dude, what is wrong with you? Oh, and I just pulled an extra one. Just for funsies. Okay, so we've got all the crystals, and now we need to do something else that I can't remember now. Okay, so we need to revive some whelplings now, I believe. So where are the whelplings? Oh, they're out here. Okay. Reviving. There we go. Come on, little guys. We should get one of these as a pet. Although... it does look like one that drops from ICC, and I am going to be giving at least 2 of those away in this giveaway that I was talking about, but once again I won't talk too much about that, but yes, do be sure to check out that video guys, I highly urge you to check it out if you want to be in with a chance of winning a pet. Anyway, so this is the dragon dude who isn't very well, I don't think, looking at his health, so yeah, I think we need to save him. Okay, so we'll take definitely that, I think. Okay.
Steragosa, do me one last favor. Your younger brothers and sisters need your help.
Of course.
Okay, there she goes. Okay, so we need to investigate the Azure Wing Whelplands. And locate Night Watcher Idri in the Drowned Gardens. Okay. We will do that, huge dragon dude. I just accepted that, right? Yeah, it's just bugged out, I think. Okay, so let's consult the map. So we could go that way. Or we could go that way. I think we'll probably go north, guys. And we can head back this way. And I'm guessing we'll be coming back to this area. So that will be, like, nearby. So I will see you over that way at the Azure Wing at Whelplands. And I do have to say, guys, this is a nice-looking zone. It's pretty damn cool. What is this? Oh, we've got some little foxes, look. With the little babies. That's so cool. They're like gathering around us now. Fair enough. Foxes everywhere. And huge frogs. So yeah, there we go. There's still a gozer. These foxes are like looking at the corpses. That doesn't bode well. Oh, that was pretty cool, guys. That was pretty cool. Okay, so I think we're going this way. Trying to avoid aggro as we go. Okay. Ah, huge dragon thing, guys. I think that's where we're handing the quest. Okay, there we go. Okay, no follow-up from the dragon, but we do have some more quests that have opened up now. So that's good. Okay, we need to slay 12 withered in the Azure Wing Wellplans. I'm guessing that should be withered something, maybe? Yeah, I'm guessing so. It's kind of bugging out again, it's not closing the quest after I accept, but we shall proceed nonetheless. Okay, find a Dim Lay Crystal, then revive 10 mana drained Wellplans. Well, I kind of like this area in these quests, guys, because we like get to help out little drakes and things like that. You know, my favourite pet, other than this awesome Gleamhoof fawn, is the Crimson Whelplin. I do like my whelps, and there will be some whelps in the giveaway once again. I keep mentioning it, guys, but it's going to be really cool, and I just hope some of you are going to take part in that. Ah, so I do need to kill these guys. Fair enough. Yeah, so it should be like Withered Exile. It just says Withered, but I don't know. I'm guessing that's wrong, but should silence him, really. Okay, so they're over the whelps, I believe, who we're going to save. And we've got the crystal, I think, right? I think, anyway. I think I picked it up. Yes, okay. We're good, guys, we're good. And we've got another quest up here, too. So that's awesome. And we'll kill some more of these dudes. So we have to kill 12, so we may as well do it now. I love that spell. Okay, so here's that quest. So we'll see what this drake has in store for us. Oh, it's Stelagosa. Fair enough. So we need to slay Runus the Shamed. Wow, very nice. Okay, so right, okay. So we've got to slay another mob, guys. We're just total killers today.
I overestimated my strength. All of the dragons, even the aspects themselves, have been greatly weaker since the fall of Death.
Indeed, indeed. We know all about that. Pretty sad, guys. There have been some awesome moments so far in this expansion. And I now, as you know, have my favourite ever cutscene in World of Warcraft. But yeah, it was a sad one indeed, but it was so awesome. And just one more. Just one more. I'll kill this dude. Because he's in the way. And done. Done and done. And now we need to... Oh, there we go. Slay Runus. Which I think is up this way. Yeah, probably inside here, right? Yep. Thought so. Okay, where is Runus? Oh, there.
What are you doing?
I see.
Don't you know who I am? Wait, wait. What is that you're holding?
Well, at least we've got a little friend that's going to help us out.
Weapon, my friend. Very painful to be hit with.
Does he actually cast spells? Because I have my silence ready. Ah, there we go, okay. So we'll silence him. Oh, doesn't work. Fair enough. From your broken bones! I surrender. Okay, done and done.
Please, my friend, forgive me. I'm sorry. I'm truly, truly sorry.
It's no good apologizing. You just tried to kill me. For goodness sake.
It clouds my judgment.
Okay, I think that's done. So I think we can go.
I can see beyond my tattered robes and...
Okay, just stop talking. Let's go.
I am not a monster. Watch, I shall prove it to you.
Oh, still need to kill some more of these dudes.
Man, an adult freak like the rest of those wretches.
Okay, there we go. So now we can go back and hand in, and hopefully get rid of Runus. Because we don't want him running around with us all day long. But yeah, I do like this area, guys, I have to say. This is very nice, very, very nice indeed. Awesome. So let's go over this way.
Who is this?
It's Runus.
I am called Runus, son of Indoril, formerly of Suramon. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Nightfallen. I do not trust you and your kind.
Okay, hand it in, guys.
My people have earned your distrust. Allow me to make amends.
Oh god. Is it going to be like more betrayal or something, you know, just some kind of evil? Well, I'm guessing so. I just expect the worst after what happened to you, Sarah, guys. Okay, allow Runus to escort you. So we just had a battle nearly to the death, his death anyway, and now we've got to trust him to escort us. Seriously, I don't know if I trust this guy or not. Not really, but we've got no choice but to accept, so I guess we shall accept and see what the hell happens. Okay, here we go, guys.
Do let me know if you find more sources of mana. Off to see all my friends and family and loved ones.
Okay, kind of scared, guys.
To kill them, of course, for harming your dragon.
Yeah, this doesn't bode well.
Not me, though. My discipline is iron.
Oh my god, why are we following this
dude? Mana crystal, just a moment.
I don't trust him. I don't trust him.
So, why are you here, Azsuna friend? Just visiting your, what?
Does this one ever stop talking?
My apologies, good dragon. Oh, look, we are here.
Okay, at least Senegos has got our back. Because, yeah, I don't trust that guy whatsoever. Okay, we need to slay... Oh my god. Iskaneth and Tindrisson, I believe that is. Okay. Oh, and he has a quest for us.
I will reach.
And we need to obtain 4 charged mana jewels. Okay. Okie dokie. And we get a toy for that, nice. We get a crystal grinder. And some lay crystals, okay.
You and I make a great team.
I will do that then, I will do that. Don't know what this is doing, guys. Oh, that's the person we need to kill, right? Oh. Well, luckily we found them just in time, and I'm not even in Minkin form. There we go. And they're already dead by the look of it, yeah.
Iskaneth, you fool! You've spilled your blood,
well,
and you've spilled my mana!
At least we kinda got to hit the mob once or twice, guys. Okay, let's find more mobs. Die! There we go. Yes, so we got one, guys. One mana jewel. So, 3 more to get. And that quest will be done, and I've just seen the other mob pop up on the screen there. So we'll try and get that mob now. Hopefully they're not, like, dead when we get there. What is this? A lay portal. Should we check it out? See what it does? Ah, is that the guy? Oh no, I thought that was like the main guy I've got to kill. So we're kind of getting teleported around. That's pretty cool. Oh, there's like a treasure chest. Very nice. And we've got some artifact power, which is always nice. So I thought that was going to be to take us to the mob that we needed to kill, but no, apparently not. So we just need to find him. He's on my map there. You can see him there. Tindrisson. To be fair, it could be a female also, with a name like that. Who knows, guys? So where is this mob? Aha! Okay, I can see the mob now. Okay, let's go down here. And try and kill her. It is in fact a hare. We kind of pulled aggro, which is not good. And once again, there are other people killing the same mobs as us.
I suppose you think you're clever.
I never said that. I never said that I was clever. Did you guys hear me say that? No, I did not. Okay, so we're getting like blasted by things here. Let's get out of the way of that. Let's find some more mobs. There's some more mobs. So I think we need these for the drops. No, I don't actually think that's the case. Fact. This is just for a bonus objective. So we need some mana crystal things, or mana jewels, I believe. Yeah. So we need to charge mana jewels wherever they are. Okay, I remember. Yes, it is just in fact a drop. So that's okay, guys. We can handle that. There we go. 2 of 4. So we're slowly getting there, and we may as well do this because we're like getting the bonus objective, so makes sense, I guess. We actually got the loot for that guy, very nice. And he's dead. No drop. And no thank you. Damn it, okay, so... is that? Oh, that's the person that we've already killed. Okay, could this be the one, guys? Could this be the one? Who knows? I hope so. Come on, please. Please drop a mana jewel. Yes! There we go. 4 of 4, guys. 4 of 4 in the bag. So, we're right on top of the Handen. Yes, there we go. There is the projection of Senegos. So it's pretty cool. Pretty damn cool. I'm liking this zone. There are lots of dragons and their dragon aspects in this expansion, which is pretty nice. Okay, so no follow-up, so let's go and hand in this one.
There are no secrets that would curdle your blood.
And we shall choose... oh, we don't actually have to choose, we get both of those, so thank you very much. Okay, we need to release the whelplings on each of the mana collector pylons in Zarkanar. Okay.
Do let me know if you...
and we've got a quest again, though. Which is to slay Aeolith. I think that's right, Lai. I think that's right. Aeolith? Something like that. Who knows? Anyway, so we need to release the whelps in various locations over this way, I believe. Yes, so let's go and do that. So we're over halfway, I believe, now. On the XP, yes, 53%, guys. So we're slowly getting there. Okay, so we need to... do this thing here. Like that. I think that's right. Don't know what's going on right now.
Wait, what are you doing? My siphons!
Yes, okay, so we destroyed the siphon, guys.
You don't know who you're dealing with.
And the next one is over this way. Oh my god, there are just things flying everywhere. Okay, so let's release some more whelps. May as well kill some mobs while we're here for that bonus objective. And we got, oh, some more artifact power, guys. Very nice, very nice. I have to say. Please be up this way. I don't think it is, actually. Holy crap. Oh, this is the person that we need to kill. And I've got aggro on me from somewhere else. Hopefully that hurt them quite a bit. Let's get some Starfall on the go. Should probably silence her. Oh, we can't even do the silence, guys. Let's get rid of this dude while we can, because he's just annoying.
Rats aren't fit to touch the hem of my robe.
She's almost down, and now we've also got some reinforcements, so that's nice.
Forget the ley lines, brothers. We shall feast on the dragons instead.
Okay, done and done. We may as well grab these, because they're for that bonus objective, and we just need one more, I think, and that will be done. And that'll be some sweet XP. Yes, look at that, guys. Look at that. So that's done. Look at this. That pool looks awesome. Just look at that, guys. That's pretty sweet, right? So yeah, we need to be like down there now. So, oh, Stilagos has come to meet us. Hello there. Try not to fall off the edge. 719. Okay, let me have a quick look here, guys. Okay, take that one, and speak with Stilagosa to take a ride back to Azure Wing Repose. Boom! So let's go and hand in, guys. So yeah, we're slowly making our way to level 103. We've just got 6 bars of XP to go, so how about that?
We'll just jump the mountains to cut them off and...
Something is going to happen, I have a feeling.
No, no! They're everywhere!
They are indeed.
Hang on. We're going in low.
Okay. Hanging on. And here we are. Okay, just drop me like right in the middle of all these mobs. Luckily, they're not attacking me, so that's okay. I'll let you off, Stilagosa. Okay, use the Radiant Lay Crystal or your healing spells and abilities to resuscitate wounded dragons. So yes, we're helping out plenty of dragons in this video, guys. Like the Dragon Healer. Should be our title. Okay, slay 15 withered in Azure Wing Repose. Okay, more withered, I guess then. And Cynagos is back to full health. Okay, so that's good, right? That's good. Hopefully, he's not going to die. Oh, we just have to kill these guys. Fair enough. Easy enough, guys. Easy enough. I have a feeling that you're gonna die, guys. I have that feeling right now. Okay, let's pop back skin. Okay, let's try and get some full moon on the go. Oh, it's not gonna hit. Okay, so just 5 more of those, and we need to heal this guy, right? Consider yourself healed, my friend. So that's one. What do we have to do here? Oh, we need to heal Emagosa. So Chimera is healed, which is always good in my book. And now we've just got, I think, is it one more? Oh no, two more. We've got Emagosa and Brazos to heal. Okay, Brazos is in here. I'm not sure where the other one is, but I'm going to just shadow meld, because there are like tons of mobs on my tail right now. So we'll just deal with this guy. Okay, here we go. That is pretty cool what that dragon is doing over there. Spitting all that fire out. Okay, done. So, just one more, guys, just one more. Thank you, little druid. Senegos was wise to trust in you. Well, thank you very, very much, dragon. That was nice of you to say. Okay, so... just one more, I believe. Okay, so that one is done. Yeah, so it's here somewhere, it says. Oh, Emagosa. Oh, it's the tiny little whelp, I forgot about that. So these guys have been hurting our poor, poor whelp friends. And we won't have that, will we, guys? We just won't have that. Just won't do. So, we're going to heal the poor little drake in a second when I've killed this dude. Okay, there we go. So, let's heal Emagosa. There you go, my little friend. Done and done. All happy once again. You're welcome. Okay, so let's go and hand in. I think Emagosa is actually following us. Yes. That'd be awesome to get out as a pet. Pretty sweet. Da-da. Okay, take that, I guess. Boom. Another hand in. Yes, guys, look at that. What did I say? So we get Emagosa as a new companion. How about that? Sweet. Very, very nice. Very nice. Okay, find the Nightfallen that entered the Lay Hollow. And that is over that way. We still got that other quest there to go and find Nightwatcher Idri. I know we picked that up at the start of this video, but we're just kind of clearing these quests out first. So we'll head now to the Lay Hollow, guys. Okay. Where are you? There you are.
I will retake my rightful place.
Okay, kill Aelith and his construct. I will do, and we get a new relic for that, which is pretty nice. And some more artifact power, which is also very nice. And much, much appreciated. Okay, so we're going out here now. Yes, yes we are. So, oh dear. Fair enough. Yeah, so he's here in Senegos. So once again, yes, we've got to help a poor, poor dragon. Seriously? Oh my god, guys. This is going to hurt. I can tell already. This is going to hurt. Can we we can silence him, so at least that's something, guys. That is something. Get out of the way of that. Almost down. Almost down. And I just noticed that I'm not even in Moonkin form. And we're still just killing him crazily fast, guys. There we go. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, I forgot we haven't actually killed the main dude yet. That was just... his consortium or whatever the hell it was. So yeah, can we silence this person? I shall see momentarily. Holy crap, there's stuff everywhere, guys. Die, die, die. Okay, I think we've got them, guys. There we go. Done and done. There we go, Mr. Dragon. You are now safe, I think. It looks that way. It does look that way. It looks like you're safe to me. So there you go. Okay, done. Oh, and I must choose a reward, obviously. Okay, increases the damage dealt by Moonfire, or Moonkin form increases your armor by 25%. Which is pretty nice, I know, but I'm thinking I'm just going to go for the extra damage, guys, because why not? Why not indeed? So there we go, and some quest progress achievement too. And I believe, yes, that is that area done. So now we're going to head back down this way, and we're going to go and find Nightwatcher Idri in the Drowned Gardens. So I shall see you when we arrive there, guys. And here we are.
Who goes there? Keep your hands and weapons where I can see them.
Holy crap, it's only I, Blue Deer, the Drunken Druid. Surely you've heard me. But yes, here I am. Here is Nightwatcher Idri. So we'll complete that quest. Okay, obtain the head of Fathom Commander Zarin and slay 8 of his Naga troops. Okay, guys, it looks like we're going to be dealing out some more death to these guys. So let's do just that. And destroy them. Okay, just 2 more of those. Here's one. What is that thing? Hate coil. Gargantuan. Okay, dead. Oh, I'm pulled aggro. What did I pull aggro with? I've actually attacked that behemoth thing. I don't know. But somehow I pulled aggro with this Naga. Yep, I pulled aggro with it. Get out of the way of that. I'll try to. Okay, so that is done. And now we just have to go up this way and kill the mob. The named mob. Who is this guy? Yes, it is this guy. Can we silence? Didn't actually notice if that worked or not then. My bad, guys. Gotta love that new moon spell, or the full moon, I should say. It's pretty sweet. Okay, this guy's going down. Look at this guy. What a looker. What a looker indeed. Okay, dead. Head of Fathom Commander Zamin, or Zarin, has been obtained. I've got a feeling there's going to be a treasure chest in here somewhere, guys. Maybe up here. Just got a feeling. My feeling, I think, was wrong. Damn it. Oh well. My hunch was wrong, guys. My hunch was indeed wrong. Okay, back to the hand in, which is back this way. And no matter where we go, we always pull aggro. Here is Idri. Hello once again, Idri. What should we take, guys? I think we'll take that, thank you very much. Boom. Oh, nice upgrade too. I haven't actually equipped the items that we've been getting in this video, so I shall do that in a moment. And by the looks of it, we also need a repair too. So we meet up with Nightwatcher Idri at the Crumbled Palace. Okay. So I'm guessing that wasn't its original name, but the foundations maybe gave way, or the walls got knocked down, and now it's been renamed to the Crumbled Palace. Anyway, Idri is rambling on just like I am, and so we're going to go ahead and follow her now. Is she trying to make me pull aggro? I think she is. This way? Yep. Here we are. A stranger approaches. Okay, here we are. More quests, guys. More quests.
Elun Adore, may the stars guide you.
Okay, so we have now found Prince Ferondis.
We are cursed to spend eternity.
Who would like us to
ghosts.
Obtain 55 pilfered night elf bones? Oh dear. Blue Deer is not going to enjoy that whatsoever. But okay, if
don't
you say so.
Trust in anyone.
Hello.
Especially
okay, find Elder Aldrith.
Be careful.
And
I'm listening.
Two more quests. Collect the 6 eyes of Gangamesh. Sounds like fun. And also collect 6 arcane infused eggs. Fair enough. Okay, so that is a fair few quests. 4 in fact, if I count correctly. And we've got a vendor here. Have we got repair? That is the question. Vendor, vendor, vendor. No. Okay guys, and look at this. Just look at the view from here. This is pretty damn sweet. Just look at that. Very, very nice, guys. Very nice. I see Dalaran up there. And there's some Night Elf projection throwing fireballs over the side. I don't know if I've got to go down there, actually. But yeah, pretty sweet, guys. Look at this. Just look at that. Screenshot time. There we go. Okay, so I'll just have a look, quick look at the map. Okay, so Pilford, Night Elf Bones are in this area. Okay, so generally down here, I think. They're going to beat on us pretty heavy right now. This should hurt them, though. This should hurt them. Boom! Holy crap, we've got 3 of the same item there, quest item. Holy crap. Okay, so let me find that. There it is. And that is to take Akuna's message to Lady Iris. And there are mobs just coming from everywhere. These guys are just ganging up on me right now. Okay, so we're getting there on those bones. Because these Maelocs are packing quite a few of them, apparently. So that's good. Boom. And we've got a Naga who's been silenced once again. Okay, so it just looks like it's the Maelocs that actually have the Night Elf Bones, so we shall focus on those. Be dead, little Maeloc. That should be it, right? Yes, we've got it all, guys. 55 of 55. And is that the mob over there? Yes, it is. Elder Aldrith is over this way. My god, there are just Maelocs everywhere, guys. Holy crap. Okay, so this guy must be over here somewhere. I thought it was like underwater for a moment, but no. What is that? Oh, wait, it is. Joe, I thought that quest was actually to defeat him, but no, it was to find him. So there we go. We found him. And now we just need 6 arcane infused eggs and the 6 eyes of Gangamesh. Look at all those Maelocs, guys. That is crazy. That's a crazy amount of Maelocs. Nope, I thought there might have been a cave down there, but there's not. So I'm not sure where this mob is. But it doesn't look like we're actually on the same level as the mob. So there must be a cave. I think that's a cave down there. And these are the eggs also. Okay, yeah, so I think it's inside here. This here cave. Yeah, so here is Gangamesh. What a nice looking fellow Gangamesh is. Gangamesh is going down. Going downtown. I'm like full on my buffs, so I'm not even using them. Okay, Gangamesh is down, and we've got the 8 eyes, and we can actually skin him too. Boom. Okay. Last quest is to get those eggs, I believe. Okay, done and done. 6 eggs. Okay, so now I believe we've just got to go back and hand in. Yes, we have. So over that way, guys, and you never know, we might actually have enough XP. It's a ding, level 103. I doubt it, but who knows. So yeah, we're going to go back that way now, guys, and I will see you at the hand-in. Okay, hand-in time, guys. Let's see how this XP stacks up. So there, I am Knight of Bones.
10,000 years ago.
That is an upgrade, I believe. Kind of. No, it's exactly the same, guys. Okay, escort Prince Farondis to the ruins of Narthalas. Okay, or Narthalas. But I won't do that right now in case he walks off, because we've got like other quests to hand in. So let's do that first. Okay, so there are the eggs, and we learn a cooking recipe, which is pretty nice. And there is the other quest. Look at this, guys. One bar of XP to go. Just one bar. And we've got 2 more quests to hand in. So, can we do it? Can we do it indeed? We're so close, guys. We're so close. How much is this worth? Oh, not enough. Okay, so we're still going. So we need to infiltrate Shipwreck Arena and find Akuna Longtusk.
May the stars guide you.
Okay, so let's do this escort thing now.
I should never have opposed.
Okay, let's go find the Tidestone.
May the power of the arcane be with you.
Indeed.
I am taking my leave, Night Watchers. Though I doubt you will miss me. Stay close. Do not leave my side.
Okay.
How long has this road been flooded? I must have the groundskeepers attend to it. I cannot do this on my own. Stay with me.
Dude, I'm literally like 10 feet away from you. Stop complaining.
You have some nerve showing your face around here.
Oh dear.
I'm sorry.
He's not very popular around these parts.
Look out!
Holy crap. Did you see the speed of that mob, guys?
Wow.
Wow, wow, wow. I'm guessing that was that dude who did that.
Coward.
Farondis. Coward? I don't know. I think I'm going to stick with this guy. Seems pretty badass.
You did this to us, Farondis.
Okay, here we are.
My trusted captain.
Hold right there. We will not let you into Narthalas again. Not after what happened last time.
Okay, and we are around 15,000 XP short, guys, so I think this might be the one that gets us to the next level.
10,000 years of damnation for 10,000 elves, all because of your foolish alliances and botched politics.
What can I do to make amends?
I doubt there is anything you can do now, Prince.
Oh dear. Well, sad times here, guys. So hopefully, we're actually going to ding here. So let's see, guys. 3, 2, 1. Fingers crossed. Boom! Yes! There we go. Level 103, guys. How about that? Congrats, congrats. And so we are going to leave that here, guys, because it's getting pretty late now. And I should get off, but I'm going to start editing this video and get it out for this weekend. So you will have basically 2 episodes of Let's Play WoW this weekend, so we'll make up for it. I know there's been a little bit of a gap in content, but here we go. You've got like basically over an hour, definitely, of Let's Play WoW for the weekend, because I know this one is going to be a fairly long video. So yeah, there we go. So next time around, we're going to come back here and we're going to defeat Athissa, or we're going to try to anyway. and then we'll get a nice reward. We could do that now, but no, guys, I'm going to keep you hanging in suspense, and we're going to do that next time around. But yes, I'm really, really enjoying Azsuna right now. It's a really cool zone, and I hope you're enjoying the videos. So I'll be back very, very soon, guys, and don't forget to check out that giveaway video that I was talking about earlier. Do check that out, especially if you play on European servers. Although I will be doing another giveaway too, guys, because Blizzard has just released a new pet in the store, and during December all proceeds go to the Make-A-Wish Foundation, which is like an awesome charity. So I will be giving a couple of those pets out away on the channel also, nearer towards the end of December. So anyway, thank you very, very much for watching, guys. You've been awesome for doing so, and I really do appreciate it. And I'll be back soon with a brand new video. So until that time, you guys take care of yourselves, behave, and bye for now.